tell it like it is and bridge the gap between old school kids and this new wave of rap bags. I don't take sides, I spit facts. Finish at a real point when I rip tracks. I see friction between two extremes. Picture a new artist just getting into things. They only know what's hot now, so to get their start, they use what's hot as the benchmark and imitate it as best they can, and only get so far like water in a dam. On the other hand, realize the 90s are gone. I guess they don't know when you're down. But things don't change, they only progress. So come back to where they started like a bird to a nest. Either way, don't sit and hate cause you can't relate. Don't sit and hate cause you can't relate. The best of both worlds, like having a crib in the city and one in the burbs. I'm perfecting, mastering my craft, respecting the future, present, and the past. I'm bumping Kendrick Lamar and KRS-One. I'm dropping knowledge, wilding out, and having fun. I wanna have my cake and eat it too. And if you say that I can't, shit, I say fuck you. When they say be yourself and you'll go far, what they really mean is figure out who the fuck you are, which is easier said than done, especially with so many influences to draw from. Sometimes you gotta shut it all out, go for yours, embrace your strengths and your flaws. Start off by being sincere.